transformer. Required materials: bobbin, vertex paper, black tape, 32 gauge copper wire, laminated plate, E and I shape, height number tube, soldering iron. First, we are insulating the bobbin using vertex paper and black tape. Then the copper wire is wound around the bobbin. After 50 turns, we take our first step. After 150 turns, we take our second step.
We have collected 6 tappings and the last terminal is we are taking. Now the bobbin is covered using the vertex paper and black tape. Now these E-shaped laminated plates are taking inside the bobbins to make the core. And the manner of taking these E-shaped plates are as shown. Now the I-shaped laminated plates are putting in the gaps